Hey guys, welcome back. And I have done a little bit more construction on the house. Look how nice it looks. I've put some walls in, well, you know, put some glass into the walls, expanded out a little bit, put some stairs in, expanded out a little bit here. Nice. We've got an exit out here. And what we're going to do today is make a garden. I have been off camera getting myself ready with fences and a hoe and some buckets and some gates. Let's see, what if I want to plant first? Oops, I've been doing that a lot, thinking that's a doorway. So we have all this here. Let's take, what do I know that I like? Not a whole lot of anything, actually. Let's grow some mustard. Let's grow lettuce. Let's grow bell peppers and these. And we're just going to take one of you and throw you out there. Pumpkins, no. Let's grow some corn. Right? Okay, we'll start with this. We'll start with some veggies. Let's come out here and do some veggies. Hey guys, you guys are not going to be able to, you know, run around in here. Just letting you know. Also, before we do this, I need to heal everybody up. Da, 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 da. Give me this. Boom! Okay. I'm trying to level up coughing so we can get him evolved and get him back in the PC, which I've set up inside my house. Okay. Now let's go this way. Hey, Ferret. No! Uh-oh. This is not good. Earthquake? Okay, not bad. Okay, he's defense curling, but he's not getting attacks off. One more. Boom. Done? Ah, gotcha. Aya Papa berries. Okay. Ayo Papa. Oh, there's all kinds of stuff out here. Let's put that away. Let's grab a bucket of water and a bucket of water. Oh, nice. First time I've gotten a bucket of water, apparently. Whoa. Okay. Let's poison them. That's always first. Did you miss or something? You missed. How did you miss? And why am I not able to move the camera? That's unfortunate. Go and get him. There you go. Okay. Let's start here. So we'll do rows. Actually, let's I will make this water. And it'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's call it 6. Let's pull one. Okay. Actually, I need to take it out a couple spaces. Not that I think about it. Because there needs to be a fence here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then. Yeah, one more. Okay. Good. And then put a gate in. Nice. No, give me you. good. Even water, yes. Okay, so then what we're gonna do actually is swap this out. Make that higher so things aren't able to jump into it once I put slabs down. Right? Right. Okay. So then, let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 for the row down. Yep. Okay, and then like so. And then we will skip you. Do that. Put you in. Grab you. Put you in. Grab you. Okay, everybody's full of water? Good. Okay, so then the next thing is let's come in here. Let's hoe everything up. Let's make sure that this is enough water to keep the back end. Okay, it may not be. Oh, or you either, huh? Wait, what? Is it not enough? Why are some of you staying hydrated and some of you are not? Like, you are, but you aren't. Is it because I'm walking on you? That's not a thing, is it? Okay, so it looks like the back two rows are no bueno. So what we'll do, oh no, broke that. That's fine. Let's go ahead and all I really need is one. Actually, I needed two. Oh well. Good, good. Okay. 7, 14, and 28. Those. Let's come back in here. Good. Done with you. And you? Hey, pup. That's what I've been worried about, is you guys spawning in here. Thank you for getting out. Don't come in here and start wrecking my crops. Start looking to see if there's a way to keep Pokemon from spawning. Okay, so, oh no, give me the bell peppers. Let's do bell peppers first. I'll leave that open. We'll do bell peppers in that half of the garden and lettuce in the front. Okay. We'll do this whole, well, I don't want to do the whole thing as corn, but I will put a row of corn here, and then, okay, I'm going to put the chili peppers somewhere else, in a different garden. Okay, so that means this is my walkway. Let's get fence. No, not Fence Gates. Where's the fence gate? Oh, there is not one. It's right there, so fence gate here. Fence gate right here. Right? Yes. I've got dirt, so we can expand this dirt. Good enough. How big is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 actual space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 7 for you. And then just run it. Oh, hey, Pie Dove. You want to fight? Let's fight. Oh, you're poison. You're done. Toasted. I'll take that. I'm actually surprised I haven't gotten. Oops, more attacks. Okay, well, now that it's turning night, let's put you up. I'll put you up. Actually, you know what? Give me you. And put you in here. Okay, and then. Doesn't really make sense to not have both doors on the same side. That would make sense. So, here, actually, let's do it like this. There. And then cut you down. Put you up. Right? Yeah, good. Okay. So, let's finish up with the torches. Here. Here. Let's go ahead and do like so. Let's go back inside. Okay, my door is going to be over here to get in. And this will lead. So I'm going to do the kitchen on this side, right? I think that's how I'm going to do that. I have a list of things that we need for the kitchen as well. I came in here for stuff I don't think I have stored. Okay, we're gonna take all that. Hey, sheepy sheeps. Let's go back. Let's go inside here. Okay. Oh, no, wait. I need crafting table. Yes. 60. I think it's enough. At least for now. Let's go over here. Hey, Zubat. You know what? I may need to put fencing up anyway. Yeah, I think I am gonna put fencing up on this side. If I could not mess it up. Where's the other torch? There it is. Okay. Put you up. Put you up. Okay. And then, to do over here too. Oh, I haven't. I don't know if I'm gonna split that one. Maybe I won't. Yeah, let's not split that one. How about that? And then dirt. Okay. I need more water. Okay. Put you there. Put you there. Okay. And then let's grab the slabs. Can I just? Yeah. And then here, and then grab you, take you off. This will help keep these things from jumping in. That's not the, you know, they're already in there anyway, so. Ugh, stupid. Alright, so you, and you, and you. Give me you. Give me you. Oh, you're way in there. I'll have to see if I can jump over that gate, and I'm probably sure that I can. Feel pretty confident that I could. Alright, same here. Okay. Nice. Now, torches. I had one here. I had two here. And then I had one on either end of you guys. Alright, here. Here. Nice. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Now, let's come in here. Let's get you dead. Sludge him, please. Nice. One more time. Alright, whatever. I'll just. Hooah! No? I can't get that over. Hooah! Run, jump. Run and toss. Oh, I hear you. Let's just harvest all this, not harvest, hoe. Till. All this. Okay, tilled, nice, good. Put you way over here on the side. Let's put mustard. One. We'll do things in rows of three. That's it? That's it. Okay. Let's plant this outside. A giant pickle tree, huh? I'm gonna plant you there. Let's see if you grow pickles. Giant pickles. Hey guys, what's up? Stay out of my garden. Alright, let's. Alright, fencing. I'll put back in here the wood. Okay, these are the berries I sorted out. The orange, the Yago berry are two that I want, plus the cherry berry and these Enigma berries I want as well. The problem is these two, like, I can't plant. Doesn't matter where I try to put it. Won't plant. So I don't understand that. Same with this one. So I want these. I just don't know how to grow them. These are middle of the road. They're okay, but I want to grow separate so I know that they're not special. These, on the other hand, like that, are ones that I don't want to grow. These have plus and minuses. This one, I'm not sure. Same with these. I don't know yet. I don't know yet. So, actually, what I'm going to do is make a bunch more chests. Give me more chests. So I got all this wood. Actually, give me another. Yeah, and then more chests. Okay, so you are going to have ones that I'm not sure about. I'm going to do some type of overhang here underneath this. So we'll do stuff like that. And I'll actually put you here, I'll put you there, and the buckets in there just in case. Cool. All right. Got all that sorted out. It's my last fish. It's actually not my last fish. We can deal with that because I've been saving fish from the fishing dock. Nice. A surskit. Oh, I've caught some stuff off camera too, so let's go back here. Anyway, let's go this way. I don't have a furnace, but I caught a skitty, which I want to say is normal. Yeah, normal. So here, a pneumo, which is fire and ground. Fire, bam. Sand dial, which is, yeah, okay, whatever that one is. Rock, ground, something like that. This one, not this one. Shoulder, your water, right? Yeah. I didn't know if you were maybe ice, but no. So I caught a shoulder. So a lot of water Pokemon. And then this is a bug. So boom, a lot of bug Pokemon too. And then I got a Bulbasaur. He's level 16 though. So he's gonna evolve immediately. But I thought that was cool. So I caught him. I had the opportunity for it. So I had to do that. Let me go here. Let me grab diorite. Do I have, yeah, cobblestone and cobblestone. Grab some wood and some wood. Let me also grab, I've been using saplings as a fuel source. Let's put that away. Let's grab you. Let's grab you. And let's go back here. Go inside. Okay, let me in. Okay. A furnace. We'll use the furnace to start mapping out the kitchen. I'm actually going to put the furnace here in this little cubby. Put you in. Cook the fish. Okay, so I have a list of things that we need. Let's do, a market. Emerald, wool, and I think I have all of that, maybe. I know I've got the emerald. One emerald. Do I have, ooh, no. Hello. Hey, buddy. What's up? Just hang tight. Ha 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 ha. Score. Okay. Got a market. Was this it? And I didn't get that wool. Okay. Boom. Gotta mark it. Okay, so mark it. Shipping bin. I don't even know what this does. An emerald, any type of logs, and some planks. So I've got another emerald. Do I have logs? I have logs. Was that it? No. Okay, hang on. Is this it not, is it not dark oak? Okay, so not dark oak. Spruce then. Fine. There we go. A shipping bin. You know what? We'll just put that all over here. Okay, so got that. Now I need a well. I actually don't know if I need a well. Andesite or polished it or stone. An iron. Okay. I don't know if I really need this or not. Do I have andesite? Diorite, marble, cobblestone, granite. 1, 2, 3. We'll just use regular stone. Hey, whatever you are that's pushing me, stop it. There's a well. Okay. Cutting board. Any bricks? Okay. Clay. I've got clay. Right? I've got one piece of clay. I've got clay blocks, though. Somewhere. There we go. Maybe I've got a... Aha. Got it. Okay. Let's take you off. Let's cook all of you. Let's take you out and use you as a fuel source. Okay. Alright, so the cutting board is on its way. I need a stick. A stick. There's a brick. So, a brick, a stick, and a plank. Cutting board. Okay, now I need a pot. Move. I can't see. I can't see. Move. That's it. Three bricks and a stick. Or four bricks and a stick. Oh no. I have a feeling I'm gonna need a lot of clay. I don't have clay. Give me this though. And then... there's a pot. Okay. Next is a skillet. Two. Okay, nice, nice. Right, and a stick. There's a skillet. A saucepan. And we're getting fancy now. Saucepan. Just one. Nice. One with a stick. There's a saucepan. Okay. Next is bakeware. Oh, that's a lot of bricks. Okay. How about mortar and pestle. Is it any stone? Can it just be any stone? Not chiseled stone? Okay. Do I have... where did I put the stone? Nope, wrong one again. Okay. Hope that's good. Nice. Okay, mortar and pestle. Water filter. A bunch of iron bars and stone. One piece of stone. Where? I was saving these. I've been doing all this stuff by hand, and I do think that I've got slime now. So, okay, water filter. We are getting everything. Okay, now we need a grinder. Iron sword. Alright, hang on a second. Let's get over here. Let's put some of this stuff down. Alright, so like, let's take, the market and put it there. Now let's take the shipping bin and fill it. I'm gonna actually fill it in there in the corner. Can I put the cutting board on top? No. I am gonna put a crafting table down right here with the cutting board on top. Does this not go on anything anymore? How about this? Let me just try this. No? I guess it doesn't go. It used to be placeable. So that may not be a thing. Okay, a water well. I'm gonna set this down. Right there. Why not? I'll probably move that. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need 4 item frames. I've got 3 pieces of leather. Do you have any random? No, wait, maybe? No. So, come over here. Let's grab. Just need like one more piece of leather, I think. Item frame, right? Let's actually call it 5. Okay, 5 item frames. Get all this done. We still don't have these doors. That's fine. Let's come up here. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. Kitchen stuff. We'll put the water filter here. Is that it? Oh, with the grinder. Bunch of iron and stuff. Okay, so I have a grinder, a presser, a mixing bowl. I think I need another. Well, those are just planks. I can make this now. A mixing bowl, but nothing to put it on. I need one more item frame. One more item frame. put this up, and then we'll call it an episode. Not a whole lot of poke training. Just me trying to get the kitchen together. Oh, vey. But I felt like I wanted to do somewhat of a build episode, although this was not much. But we are, I guess, doing a little bit of decorating. Put the mixing bowl here. Mixing bowl. Oh, it doesn't tell me what this is. So, skillet, saucepan, pot, mortar and pestle. I still have to do bakeware. I should have nothing. Okay, so bakeware can go there. Another thing. And then the other thing we need to do is countertops, right? And like this sink. But here's what we need for this. Block of quartz. And we need to make a base with block of quartz. There's another quartz for. So what I did is I went over here and I made another portal. Went down, harvested up some nethers, put it over here, harvested, or kind of cleared out this end. I haven't gone in yet, so you guys are going to see this, and this is how we're going to end the episode. Whoa! Making a little portal here. And I'll see how dangerous this place is. Because I think Pokemon spawn here now. Assuming it wants to... It's okay. You'll be alright, game. I know this is all new for you. All the chunks are new. I wonder what this is going to look like with the shaders. Because I think this texture pack sucks for the nether. Oh, I can stretch him while this is happening. Okay, where am I? Oh, laggy. Okay, well, we're in a tunnel. That's not bad. Ash block. So let me first... and make it purple. And save it. And let's... see what... I want to see what, like, the actual nether looks like. Can I do that? How far are we to... I have a feeling this is... Uh-oh. Oh. Hello. Oh, you're going to be a pain to see. Okay, so some nether quartz. I'm going to do a lot of this off camera. But I want to... I want to see lava. I want to see what the lava looks like. I have a feeling I'm going to do it and I'm going to die. Come on. Alright. Here we go. Are you kidding me? I need to make an enchanting table. What's going on here, guys? How am I not... I heard you, dude. Yes. Oh, baby. Glowstone. I need glowstone, too. Okay, guys. I'm going to do a lot of this mining and stuff off camera, and I will go back and get food and see you in the next one. Oh, I have one piece. All right. Later, guys.